I was metal detecting underwater with friends when I spotted this bottle buried in the sand. I carefully cleaned it off and discovered that it was a ginger beer bottle from the early 1900s. Manufacturer Evan Rowlands commenced his business in the 1850s selling spring water to gold prospectors when the effects of their prospecting began to pollute their sources of drinking water. I can't help but wonder about its story and how it ended up where it did.